Teachers in the Shikellamy School District will be engaging in an informational rally, saying they are working to secure a, quote, proper contract that's set for next Tuesday evening at the high school. SEA, the Shikellamy Education Association, says 63% of teachers are considering applying to other school districts for next year, and that 98% of the teachers, quote, do not feel valued by the current school board members. Three women were